Hey, I'm Mike.
I'm Michaela.
And this is Mike and Michaela's Cold Reviews
of Ice Cubes.
So, how many ice cubes are we going to have today, Michaela?
Five.
Do you think they're going to be really cold?
Yes.
Okay, you ready?
Yes, they're sticking together.
All right.
I'm scared.
Okay, you ready?
Yes.
One, two, three. Whoa. It's so cold. Is it falling on your mouth?
Uh-huh.
Whoa. Whoa. You're almost done your ice cube already.
It's cold.
How cold is it?
Cold.
My mouth is freezing.
Oh.
It's like winter in my mouth. How do you bite those? They're so hard.
Mm-hmm.
You think I can put two in my mouth at the same time?
No.
Oh, my cheeks are freezing. Whoa. Okay, see how many I can put in my mouth.
I'm making a mess. No. Take a couple out.
It's so cold.
This
I haven't even finished one yet.
My hands are cold.
Whoa. Like shot air to me. Oh, my teeth are frozen.
Melts me in my tongue.
What do you think's tougher, ice or hot pepper?
Hot pepper.
Hot pepper? I don't know. Ice is pretty tough too. It's pretty cold.
Both probably.
Probably.
Would you rather go down a waterfall or eat ice?
Probably eat ice. I don't want to go down a waterfall.
Or go to Cuba.
Oh, go to Cuba.
Yeah, sure. Cuba. I would go to Dominican. It's very hot there.
It was very hot there. If you put the ice in your mouth, uh-huh. And you just imagine that you're in the Dominican, uh-huh. Then it won't feel as cold, right? You think so? Just like imagine you're on the beach in Dominican. It's so hot.
And remember that hot pepper one?
Remember that hot pepper one when I threw up?
Yeah.
That was so crazy.
You didn't even know Jenny was with you.
I didn't even know she was filming me throwing up.
Do you think you'll throw up?
I think it'll be okay, but you never know, right? What do you think?
I don't know.
Are you gonna hurl? Are you just gonna blow chunks everywhere?
I only have one left.
Are you sure?
Because I'm in this one right now.
Oh yeah, if it's in your hand, it doesn't count, right?
Yeah. I only like the water on it.
You like the water on it?
Yeah,
it
tastes good.
It's very delicious water. You okay? It looks like you're hurting.
It's cold. I probably got the coldest.
Yeah, I think yours are a lot colder than mine were.
I can't feel my cheeks. It's very cold.
It's really cold.
We put on cold water and we went to the movie theater.
Yeah.
Freezing cold. Be cold.
What movie did we see?
Peter Rabbit.
You said Peter. Did you like the movie?
Yeah.
What was your favorite part?
Probably the old man didn't die.
The old man getting died.
Yeah.
Why'd you like that part?
I don't know, because then the ambulance came. It was funny.
I think my favorite part was when the doorknobs were electrified and they were just like touching them and like flying.
Yeah.
What?
They touch the door and they just fly back. Well, Peter Rabbit.
Yeah.
He made the old man die so the aliens had to come.
Yeah.
And then this older man didn't like rabbits.
Mm-hmm.
And then he faked it, and then he came back to life, and then he put like a fire because the girl thought he liked him, and then they didn't like each other anymore.
Uh-oh.
And then finally they came back friends.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yep. So everything worked out in the end.
And then the laser, it had peanut butter on it, so the porcupine wanted to lick it, but it zapped Timmy's leg.
What?
And he jumped back.
Yeah, that was hilarious.
Everybody was like laughing so hard on that part.
Yeah, that porcupine sure loved that peanut butter.
But he still got it. And then the bunnies made it not laser, and then the guy's like, laser, laser, now, but it never worked, and then the porcupine's like that to the peanut butter.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was funny.
That was so funny. Do you think it's funny that the bunnies wore jackets?
Yeah.
Why were they wearing jackets, the bunnies?
And it was so warm there.
Yeah,
it was summer.
Warm. It was summer, and they're wearing their jackets still. Are y'all done now? You're pretty tough, eh?
They're gone.
You ate all those ice cubes.
But there's no some in my bowl.
How many did you want to do before?
I don't know.
Did you say like 16?
I don't know. Yeah. I didn't think they would be that cold.
Yeah, it's a good thing we didn't do 16. That's crazy.
Mm-hmm. You could have eaten, you would have threw up if we did 16.
Yeah, I would have thrown up all over the place. So thanks for watching this episode of Mike and Michaela's Cold Reviews. And we'll see you next time.
Bye.
Bye.